The Swiss National Bank shocked foreign exchange markets by setting a minimum exchange rate target of 1.20 franc to the euro. The franc's rally has been threatening the Swiss economy by making its exports too expensive.